Duet with me and practice your
okay.
English.
I see.
I'll say red, you say blue.
Okay.
Let's go. Hey, how was your trip?
Blue.
Yo, Miss Smith. Hey, you remember me? Yeah, I failed your class freshman year. Yeah. No, I'm just on my bathroom break. I just thought I'd stop by, you know? Hey, but this girl is cheating, though. This girl is cheating. Nah, she's not. I'm playing, but, anyways. Yo, is this your Chromebook? What are you working on? English? Oh, that's cool. I'm a funny guy, huh? I'm funny. What? I was just reading your shirt. You have a dirty mind. You're weird. Anyways, speaking of Chromebooks, though, are you a virgin or... Like, I'm just curious.
When it comes to one-year-old Isaiah, Amir, you are not the father.
Hey, it's Apollo, the borzoi, everyone's favorite long boy. He's worthy of our praise in oh so many ways. Snoot goes on for days. He chomps on the shrubbery.
Hey.
He drinks from the hose.
Hey.
And there is no other pup who can match that gorgeous nose.
Hey, 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 hey.
It's Apollo the Borzoi, everyone's favorite long boy. He's tall and he's cute, and there is no substitute for that long, magnificent snoot.
Every day, I pop on my silly little blue light glasses, walk over to my silly little laptop with my silly little inbox. I get silly little overwhelmed a little bit. I check my to-do list, my silly little tasks, have my silly little eighth cup of coffee. Oop, there's my silly little anxiety. I'm gonna pace around on my silly little feet over to my silly little sage to cleanse my silly little space, because it's not me causing my problems. It's the demons. Get out!
How can you see into my eyes? Like open doors.
Policeman, swear to God. Love me.
God is the middle slug, but you see it bad, bad. The definition.
I stepped on it, the ice. Look, that's a bust, I'm bust, I'm bust.
Arigato gozaimasu.
So look, this dude retweeted this photo. He goes, I'm not gay, but damn. Then someone replied and they said, you don't gotta be gay to point out another man's beauty. Then he goes, no bro, I'd fuck him. Oh, never mind.
Today's episode of Whose Head is Shinier? Ooh, I wonder how reflective it is.
That's very fucking reflective. Oh my god!
Okay, I thought this thing was accidentally in the wrong store, because I did not know what this, why there was this stuff inside, and it looks like some kind of sex toy, until I squeezed it.
What's in there? Let's open it.
Fran! What's that?
Fran!
You like it, bud?
Hi! Tell the puppy.
Okay, everybody in the world has asked me to do this, so here we go.
I'm not forgetting my flu shot. I'm not forgetting my flu shot. I know COVID's been distracting, good leadership's been lacking, but I'm not forgetting my flu shot. Get inoculated this season. You might be asking, man, is it worth it? Give me a reason. How about the mass reduction of worldwide diseases? With all polio, haven't you heard? Smallpox deterred, we drop measles. Get your PACCINE. Humans, we are meant to be a society who looks after those who need, whether old, young, or compromised immunity. Yeah, I know you probably heard autism's related, but Jesus, that paper is outdated, debunked, and deflated. The flu shot can't give you the flu, it's inactive and safe. It simply prepares your immune system and increases its baseline. You might think that you could deal with the symptoms, the aches and the fever, but now you are a vector affecting the weaker aims. Herd immunity to stop many thousands of deaths. It's not just you, it's being...
Millions of Americans live alone. One fall could end it all.
I've fallen, and I can't get up!
This could be your mother. But with Life Alert, emergency services are with you at any time.
I had a bit of a fall.
We'll be there in 3 hours.
Not this long ago, you're my little baby. Can't wait to meet you. So join the animatronic family. We open real soon. Try your best to hold on.
What if when you like meet celebrities IRL, like actors and stuff, you only do like movies that no one really knows they're in? For instance, Matt Damon. You're like, oh my god, are you the voice of Spirit?
Not listen to me. Listen, boobs are boobs. Little boobs are fine. Are boobs and all my boobs enough? You want more? Jesus Christ.
Toby has just committed mass tax evasion and high treason against the government. Toby is also running away from a burning White House. Toby has more than a Glock. He has the courage to do what you pussies haven't. Courage to dismantle the government.
Coochie man.
Call an ambulance, but not for me.
No.
sexy. Yes. What are you doing right now? Laying in bed. Just laying in bed, nothing else. Eating cereal. What would you do if I was there with you right now? I'd probably eat my cereal. I mean, if the cereal wasn't there. I'd get out of bed and go get my cereal. What?